It's quite difficult to portray the magic of Tsavo in just a few words. It really grips your soul. The tremendous changes in the seasons, you know, the dry season, it's a sort of tropical winter. But it just takes a few drops of rain and suddenly it bursts into life again. You wouldn't believe it was the same place. The Tsavo ecosystem, it encompasses 16,000 square miles. There's the Yatta Plateau, which is the longest lava flow in the world. There's the Tulu Hills, which are some of the youngest hills in the world, where the forest is in the making. The water seeps right through and comes out as springs in Tsavo West, like Mazima Springs and the Umani Springs. You can be looking at lava flows that are probably just 100 years old. And next door to them, you'll have rocks that are millions of years old. Tremendous contrasts everywhere. The Tiva is really a river of sand. It's where the elephants dig for water. They provide the water, they're the lifeline for all species that live along the river because everyone needs water. Tsavo, in fact, has a greater biodiversity than any other place on Earth because it's here that the northern races and southern races of the same species meet. The more you know about nature, the more you can learn from Tsavo. It's a true wilderness, thousands of square miles where you can't even see a light at night. One feels at home here amongst these wild creatures. Suddenly you're at peace. You're back where you belong.